Saskatchewan joined Confederation in 1905. In 1690, Englishman Henry Kelsey became the first documented European to set foot in Saskatchewan. Also on September 1st, 1905, the federal government adopted Saskatchewan and Alberta, creating the 7th and 8th province.
Ryan?
Saskatchewan was originally part of the Northwest Territories. By the beginning of the 1900s, many people wanted this to change.